We begin by simply drawing what looks like a squiggle and then translate it to the opposite side. We draw another squiggle and translate that to the opposite side and complete the bird.